Hey guys, subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet, and don't forget to click the bell icon for notifications on my new uploads. Stay connected, stay happy.
Hi guys, welcome to Mom's Happiness, and you're with me Priyanka. And in my today's video, I will be reviewing on Lakme Absolute Argan Oil Lip Colors. In this range, there are numbers of shades available, but I actually bought 4 of them, and two are on the way. So, but I just thought to review with 4 of the colors that I'm having. So yeah, let's start with the video. Thanks to its packaging, you will get the packaging like this, like the black color packaging. And now this retails for 750 rupees. And let me show you how it looks from inside as well. So this how it looks from inside. Now I personally really don't like its packaging because it is exactly like 9 to 5 Weightless Mousse, lip and cheek color. And, in that also you cannot see what the color is inside, and in this also you cannot see what the color is inside. As many other lipsticks do have the colored shade label that you can exactly see that by the label that which color it is, but with this lip color you really can't find that what the color is inside. That is the thing that I really don't like. And the second thing that I don't like is that their labeling for the shade name or the shade number, that is written very small, guys, very small. Like for me, I just see that what color I have to wear, and I just quickly take out and I just apply it on my lips. But in this, I have to first search for a second, like I have to pause for a second and then I have to see which color it is, because it's written so small font, guys, so small font. And I'll just show you. I don't think so you will be able to see, but just how small it's written. These are the two things that I really didn't like about this packaging. If we see the packaging, it is very nice, it's very classy, it's very good. But when it comes to usage, like, we actually need to know what the color is inside. So in that case, I really don't like the packaging. These lip shades are transferable, and they will stay on your lips some around like 2 hours, and then maybe you just need to apply it again. I personally really like these lip shades because they are pigmented, they are moisturizing, they just gives you that smooth and glossy look, and you won't even feel that you have applied any lip shade because this is that good. Now let me show you what the 4 colors that I have, then we will move towards the lip swatches. So the first shade that I have is the soft nude, and this is the color that I'm wearing right now. I just show you the color, and this how it looks. It may look that it is quite dark, and but when you're going to apply, it's going to be peachy on your face. The second shade that I have is shade number 12, and this is deep brown, and this how it looks. Now this is not an easy color to wear. You really need an occasion to wear this color. If you are medium to fair skin tone, then this color will really compliment you. But again, you need occasion to wear this color. It's not like easy wear color. And it's that high pigmented, guys. The third shade that I have is 04 soft mauve, and this how it looks. So this is something like pinky brown color, and according to me this should go with every skin tone. Where like if you're with a fair skin tone, medium skin tone, dusky skin tone, it should work for all skin tones. And now the fourth shade that I have is 07, and that is buttery caramel, and this how it looks. Now this is a very soft brown color. Shade is going to be very complimenting for medium skin tones. Now one thing that I forgot to tell you about its packaging is like when you're going to twist it for the first time, you're going to hear the click sound, and I just show you how, like this. And even when you just twist it back, you will hear the sound. So this is something like a nice thing, like that when your product is totally and completely in the packaging. So guys, these were the lip swatches, and I hope you like this short review and swatch video. And if you like it, then do hit that like button down below, and do subscribe to my channel for more related upcoming videos. Stay connected, stay happy, and stay beautiful. See you in my next video. Take care. Bye.